Streets of Rage. I couldn't hook up my fucking Genesis tomorrow. That's something I should do. I'm gonna play this right now because this was the highlight of the night. We're gonna give it one last chance. We're gonna see if it works. We'll see what happens. We still got 10 people watching. Let's go. Right now I don't see any glitching, but I have zero faith, so this is only temporary, I'm sure. I love this game. This is like almost like up there with Contra for me, dude. This is really good. It's like a Contra, but you're a Jeep. It's great. Yeah, be careful when you go back like that. And this is kind of a quicker game, too. This is not a super long game. It's looking good right now. I see no glitches at all. Maybe that final blow did it. Jackal used to run my life. Jackal's great, my friend. If you're a fan of Jackal, you are a friend of Mega Man. I love me some Jackal. I would like to get my buddy still has my freaking stuff for my arcade machine. I have a modded Xbox that has a bunch of arcade games on it. And my buddy still has my stuff, dude. And I need to get it back from him because I'd love to stream some of it. And play some of those beat-em-ups and stuff, especially when you're feeling like you don't really want too much of a challenge. Just play beat-em-ups and have fun, you know? But he has Jackal. Jackal's on there. I'd love to play the Jackal Arcade. That'd be really cool. I bet you the Jackal Arcade is that Galloping Ghost. If B and Jesse are still watching. Bet you it is. I doubt in my mind. I put money on it. Alright. Well, the farthest we got last time before the game glitched out was the end of the first level. So we're approaching. Whoa, okay. I see what you're doing. Gotta play the war games tonight. We have POW and then we were supposed to do Jackal. We're supposed to make it all war based. Shatterhand something where Rex, I seriously have been thinking about that game and I definitely don't mind playing it. It's a very cool game. That'd have to be a game that tomorrow I turn on first thing. Because it does take time as far as I remember. It's not exactly a super short game. It depends how good you are at it, obviously. Because how quickly you beat the level. But, I definitely would like to play it. I would not mind playing it at all. It's very cool. Got him. Those guys can be pains in the asses, dude. Yeah! We are now officially farther in the game with not lagging out or glitching out, whatever you want to call it. We're officially farther. This is like a really cool two-player game, dude. This is a great co-op game. This would have been right up me and my brother's alley. Got his ass. Got him through the fucking wall. Tell you what, I don't see any glitches right now. It's a good sign. Yeah. That'd be cool, Jesse. I was watching somebody do it, and it looked very easy. I'll tell you that. It looked very easy to mod your stuff. It's just a matter of getting online, and they had some USB, and they're loading the shit. They're loading the shit, and they stuck it in the back of it, and because it has USB ports, and they fucking loaded it on there, dude. It was pretty damn simple. So, what you want to accomplish is pretty easy, from what I see. You've got to find where the website's at, or wherever you do it. I'm sure Rex knows how to do it. Rex seems like a pretty dang smart guy. Did anybody who did not get an NES Classic, did they end up going out and getting one, or what? I used to skip school just to play this in peace. Really? That's dope, dude. How old are you, Ever Supreme? How old are you, man? I always like to shoot ahead. I always like to shoot ahead because these buttholes pop up everywhere. Going home, boys. You're going home. I have an actual NES and I will never give Nintendo one more red cent as long as I live for the crap they pulled in the 80s and 90s. All my systems and games are purchased secondhand and hacked whenever I get irritated at Nintendo again. Well, that's not good, man. What happened? What do you mean the stuff they pulled in the 80s and 90s? Just, like, not having enough of stuff? Is that what you're saying? Like how they always have shortage of everything? I think the transmission would be fucking blown out on this Jeep with the amount of reversing I'm doing. Got your ass. One Jeep take down everybody. Another extra life. We have enough of those as this game gets tough later. Dude. He rose up out of the water and I just barely seen his That sucks. That sucks. Whoa! Alright, we got six lives. But we've gotta gain our Jeez, dude, that guy back there. I wonder if that was an extra life. Oh, it's an upgrade! Is it? Oh, it's an upgrade all the way to max! Holy shit! I've never gotten that before. That star upgraded me all the way to max weapons. Damn, that's dope, dude.
Nintendo suing companies to stifle competition, stealing technology, patenting ridiculous crap, treating their employees like garbage, and that's just the stuff that people don't dispute.
Interesting, man. Yeah, I'm a Nintendo, I love Nintendo, man. Just for the stuff that they've done. Just for the stuff they did when I was little and stuff. Just how great it is. But, I don't know if that stuff's true or not. I have no idea. I have not worked for Nintendo, nor do I know anybody who has. But you could call me a... Get over here, asshole. I'm fucked because I put myself in a stupid-ass spot. My own fucking fault. So stupid. My own fucking fault. That was terrible. Wow. That was brutal. And I don't get to upgrade even though I had him? That's crazy, dude. That's not good. I forget the boss. That's not good. We're not playing to the best of our potential, that's for sure. God damn it, Dan. What are you doing, man? I'm playing like dog shit. Desperately need to upgrade. Ah, fuck me, ass. This ought to be a fuckload of fun. Yep. I got fucked right there. Let me go over here. That was a mess. That was a fucking shit show. We need to desperately find people. 3 hours and 44 minutes. Unless you count... Yeah, that first part. I don't know how long that was before I had to turn it off and shit. You might be right. You may be correct, boy. Here are my, we've got to desperately look for upgrades. I mean, I've got to look everywhere, dude. Just playing like dog shit. Just complete. I should have 6-7 lives right now. Crazy. I'm not even at the hard stuff. This shit's easy, dude. Now it gets tough. I'm gonna get my fucking ass beat. I have freaking grenades. Yep, this asshole. There's an upgrade right here at the start. Thank you. There's an extra life. That's another good thing. We've gotta really step it up here. Here we are. I found you. There's another upgrade. One more. We've gotta step it up though. A camp right here. It's a good way to get another extra life, getting all these guys and deliver them to that plane. We've got to step it up hard, though. I've got to do a good-ass job here in the second half of this game. No reason. we should be using any kind of stupid ass continue. This game is not hard. Alright, we are fully in here. Let's protect. Protect. Oh yeah, the landmines. Okay, I forgot about that. Assholes, yep, right there. Okay, here's the plane. Now that's the kind of shit you gotta watch out for right there. They pop out at you because you have to go all the way to the side of the screen like this. Make sure there's not a building around to deliver people. No? Alright, we're gonna go ahead and deliver. I wanna say planes start trying to bomb you. Give us an extra life. Give us an extra life. Okay. Come on, guy. I say, blow him up. Alright, there's a boss. I freaking know you remember what it is. I don't even remember what this is. A plane, right? Yep. Yeah! There's nothing I could do. That wasn't even me right there. That was just tough. I couldn't outrun that bullet. I got an extra life. Once again, though, well, there's an upgrade right there. We've got upgrade, man. I can't be sitting low. I've got upgrade. Fair, it's imperative I upgrade, or this is going to be really tough later. There is a lot of enemies and a lot of goofy-ass spots. This is a regular one. Regular one. I think there might be a power-up one right there. Nope. Shit. Well, that's good for extra lives, though. What's up, J-Love? You're hopefully gonna see, here it is. No, it's not! I forgot about those decoys. Woo! Fucking close. Holy shit. Point where I almost need as many points as I can get at this. I'm scared to travel this close to the fucking wall. That's what I hate, dude. Get away from this asshole. Holy mother of God, I've never even seen that before. Here we go, traveling from the side here. See, this is where you need it. Got him. You fucking need your power, so you can launch it right in there and he's dead. We desperately need power-ups. Oh, this is great. This is what I'm talking about, man. Fuck. Oh my goodness, God. Boy, are we having to do this the hard way. Usually I have power-ups there, dude, and you just launch it at the thing and the aftershock of your gun will kill it. Usually super easy. If you don't fuck up on stupid stuff on this game is easy as hell. I've just made terrible mistakes. That second level, wasn't it second level or third? It was just brutal. All I can hope is I get extra lives from these guys. Give me a power up. Oh, I don't want these guys. I want the one that gives me the power up. No, B, I got to the very fucking end, dude, I think. I'll go back to it. And I didn't remember a lot about that freaking game, man. And that's what you gotta know. You gotta know what you're supposed to do on that game. There's a power up. But no, I got to the end. I'll be returning to it. I'm not feeling good about this at all. I'm gonna be fucked later. I'm gonna get screwed later, man. I can't beat this game with no power-ups. And I'm just losing. I gain one, I lose one. And it's gonna cost me later, man. This whole dodging like this is just not gonna work. Good thing is, the grenades can launch over like that. Thank God. I can't believe how bad I'm playing. Dude, I usually have 6-7 lives deep right now. I ain't even playing. I think this is where the helicopter tries to kill you. Yep. Bitch. Is that it? I got a power up somehow. That's good, right? Dude, holy mother of God. It's just, you're so far down at the end of the screens. That is what's hard about this game. There you go. That's what's good about having power ups and shit like that. Fucking double kill. I don't even remember what this is, dude. Oh yeah, you gotta kill them. You gotta kill them. Tanks keep coming out, yep. Kill this shit. When you have full power, this is like so fucking easy. Okay. Asshole. I'm not playing good. Herb, I hope I do, buddy. This is the last level. Get to sleep later, Mega Man. See you later, Ever. Thanks for stopping by, buddy. You're the man. Good Lord Almighty. Oh, we got an extra life. We got an extra life last stage. That's what we keep doing, is we keep trading off lives. Here's where all the tanks are, dude. Here's where everything's at, right here. This freaking level. Which makes sense, this is the last level. Last boss ain't no joke either. Give me points! Let's go! I've played so bad. This is such a bad playthrough compared to how I do usually. Oh man, this is garbage. I'm telling you, I'm usually 6-7 lives deep right now. Trying to no death run this thing. This was on the list of no death run. Put it that way. Get in the fucking jeep. Get in. Ooh. I need one more upgrade. Give me an upgrade. Where's it at? Where's my upgrade at? We are not going that way. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna do it, guys. Be positive. But we've got to do damn good on that last boss. That's what I'm afraid of, is the last boss. That's seriously what I'm afraid of. There, double kill, I like that. God. Yeah, I was gonna say there's some enemies coming up that I know are hard. And it might be damn Jeep. God. Can't blow up them? Come on. Get out of my face, asshole. Stupid ass fucking helicopter. No! Fucking itch my damn nose. This asshole. It's those assholes. I don't know how we're... It's just the screen, guys. It's that damn screen. Jeez, dude. You're like so far over to the left and shit. Fuck, I got two lives. Holy shit. God's ass. I'm gonna let him do this. Pick one off. Two. Here we go, like this kind of shit. Like, come on, man. Like, you're purposely putting me there. There we go. Getting lots of points, so hopefully we can gain an extra life. I'm not sure at the point, what price. Or, I'm not sure at what high score you get another life. Pretty consistent, I know that. Jesus Lord. Stupid fly, get out of my face, man. Great, we're screwed. No, got out of it. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Got your ass. Come on, blow them up. Thank you. Goodness god. Ooh, there's an upgrade to get me all the way to full. That gets me all the way to full. Alright, let's take care of him. We got an extra life, too. Come on, bitch. I blew that guy up, but he's still on the screen. Bitch. Hopefully gain him maybe another extra life before the end or something. That'd be nice. That tank? There we go. That's why you want power-ups and shit like that. Stuff they're putting in goofy spots on purpose. Like this. Look at this. This helps so much. Look at that. Take their asses out. Boom. There you go. Boom. Free points, free deaths. Slow and steady. Agreed, Rex. Agreed. Rex is my video game advisor. If you're still here, it's solid name. He is. He really does. Oh my goodness god. This might be it. I think it is. I think this is the door steps right here. Yep. This is it. Alright, here it comes. Here comes Mr. Asshole. I Not my best performance, boys. And girls, J-Love. Thank you, Rex. Thanks, V. Pig goes moo, thank you. Took care of a couple games. This is the games we wanted to get done tonight. The plan was POW and Jackal. And we did that. We conquered in getting it working and beating it. This may be the last time I ever play it. Oh. Goodness God. I think I had one more life bet at the end right there. I could have got killed one more time and then I had one more, I think. Thanks, Retro Star. Woo, that was a stressful Jackal gameplay. I usually do way better than that, guys. Wow, that was bad. That was bad, but we still got the victory. Oh my goodness. Woo. Just to think, I'm sitting here telling myself, yeah, I'm gonna no death run that. Not playing like that. Fuck. Oh, absolutely, Rex. Yeah. I wish there was more games like Jackal. Jackal was fantastic. Like I said, it's a vehicle Contra, pretty much. Well, any quick ones you guys want to see real quick? I'll play for about another 20 minutes. If anyone can know death run it, it's you. Thanks, Herb. I probably could if I worked at it, my friend, but a lot of times I don't work at these games. I kind of just play them. I turn them on and say, yeah, I haven't beat this one for a while, or I have never recorded this one, or I did beat this, but I've never had an actual recording of it, and that's why I stream it. Or if I just enjoy playing it. Firepower 2000 Silkworm. It's kind of awful in my opinion. Huh. Silkworm. Are those games, Rex? Because I've never even played them. Hmm.